The funeral will be held today for Ivana Trump, the first wife of former President Donald Trump. The service for Trump is set to be held at St. Vincent Ferrer Roman Catholic Church on the Upper East Side. Ivana Trump was married to the former president from 1977 to 1992. They had three children together, Don Jr., Ivanka, and Eric. The medical examiner's office ruled her death an accident. Ivana Trump was 73.